Overflowing.
Yeah, thanks.
Something on your mind?
Some things. Mainly about this meeting with Claudio today. It's just that I don't really know Claudio or Emma very well. Or the whole Go Global setup for that matter. Things have gone so fast these last 5 weeks, and it's such a big, big step to go in with these guys and commit to the finance. They come from a very different world, different values. And, well, I'm worried that they're going to take over the project completely. Their number one priority will always be maximizing profits, and that isn't always the case with us.
So you don't trust them?
Is that a bad thing? I guess it is. You know, I'm just trying to figure out how to handle things properly. I want to do things our way. NTEC stands for something.
Even if you don't trust them, pretend you do. Otherwise, they may well just walk away from the deal.
And if we make the wrong choice?
At least we tried to make the right one. That counts for something. I gotta deal with this. Let me know how it goes. See you at 5, okay?
Okay. And thanks. I appreciate all your advice.
Here's a bit more advice. Have some coffee instead. Perk up.